Good afternoon to you. I'm Jamie Langley. Happy Monday. Glad you're joining us today for noon. Well, breaking right now, Birmingham police say that a two-year-old is recovering after being shot in the hand. That happened this morning on Hugh Denman Drive. Police say that the toddler is at the hospital now and will be okay. Stay with us as we continue to learn more. And also, new at noon today.